Okay, so what I'm going to do now is going to position the light in the next position of 316.
I'm going to do this.